We will discuss about rounding of numbers. Sometimes it is not necessary to give the complete or exact number. For example, the number of people that take part in cycle rallying may be 10,217. For most people who want to know about the number of participants, the rough answer is 10,000 or 10,200. This is called the rounding of number. Big numbers can be rounded off to the nearest 1,000, nearest 100 or any specified place. Let us take an example. Round off 17,437 to the nearest 1,000. To round off this number, we follow some steps. First of all, we check the digit at the 1,000 place. 7 is the digit at the 1,000 place. Now check the digit at the 100 place, that is 4. If at the 100 place the digit is smaller than 5, then we can't give carry to 7. If at the 100 place the digit is equal to 5 or greater than 5, then we give 1 carry to the 7. Now 4 is smaller than 5, so we can't give carry to 7. Its answer is 17,000. Let us take another example. The question is 17,837. We have to round off this number to nearest 1,000. At the 1,000 place here is 7 and at the 100 place here is 8. So 8 is greater than 5, so we give 1 carry to 7. We get the answer 18,000. Now we will discuss about Roman numerals. Ancient Romans used different number system. They used alphabet letters to represent the numbers. Think about Roman numerals that we used in modern time. Yes, we use Roman numerals in modern time on some watches and clocks as well as in books to mark the chapter numbers and page numbers. The symbols that we use in Roman numerals are For 1, we use this symbol. For 5, we use B. For 10, we use X. And for 50, we use L. We have 4 basic rules for reading and writing the Roman numeral. First one is, if a Roman numeral repeats itself, its value is added that many times. For example, here is 1, 1 is equal to this symbol. And how we can write 2? For 2, we add 1 2 times and we get 2. For this, we have 3 times 1. So 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. X means 10. If we have 2x, then it means 10 plus 10, that is equal to 20. If we have 3x, then it means 10 plus 10 plus 10 is equal to 30. A letter can only be repeated for a maximum of 3 times. Means you can repeat a letter only 3 times. The second one is, if Roman numerals of lower value is placed after another Roman numerals of greater value, their values are added. As you know, V is used for 5. and I is used for 1. So greater value, greater Roman numeral V, we add 5 plus 1, that is equal to 6. Similarly, 5 plus 1 plus 1, answer is 7. And 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, answer is 8. Next is, X is used for 10 and I is used for 1. So, answer is 11. X is used for 10 and V is used for 5. So, 10 plus 5, answer is 15. Here we use L for 50 and X for 10. When we add this, we get 60. So, next the third is, if Roman numeral is placed before another Roman numeral of greater value, it gets subtracted from the bigger number. Okay, so this symbol is used for 1 and this symbol is used for 5. So, this is smaller than this symbol. When the Roman numeral is placed before another Roman numeral of greater value, it gets subtracted from the bigger number. So, we subtract 1 from the 5. The answer is 4. Here, I and X. So, I is used for 1 and X is used for 10. So, 10 minus 1 is, answer is 9. XL, X is smaller than L. So, L is used for 50 and X is used for 10. So, we subtract 10 from 50. 50 minus 10, answer is equal to 40. Remember that I can be subtracted from V and X only. Let us take another example. Convert this number into Hindu, Arabic numerals. So, this X means 10, this X means 10, and this is the symbol for 9. The answer that we get is 29. Another example, convert 39 into Roman numerals. To convert 39 in Roman numerals, first of all, we can write 39 as 30 plus 9, and again we can write it 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 9. For 10 we use X, 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 and for 9 we use I, X. So this is the answer.